This is group 26's energy transfer simulation. We have a stove that is transferring energy to the pot through conduction. And once the pot is heated up, we can see that its contents are heated through convection, with energy traveling in circular patterns, going up and then going down again.